Get over there, Mario. I need you to work with me here, man. Darn it. Oh, come on! There's the midway! Give it to me! Oh, no. Whoa! What was that? I, like, clipped out there. Hello, everyone! Hey, guys! What's up? Have a little fun with Mario tonight. For sure. Okay, so we have completed 4 levels so far in this game. This is our 5th level, Shiverthorn Hollow. We're at 1,486 deaths. Okay. Spin jump. Oh, the ice physics! No! Mario Maker content. Oh, that kills you. Okay, don't land on the spike. Oh no, don't hit that. Darn it. I gotta figure out. Maybe if I spin through there, that'd be easier. I should try that. Can I spin now? Oops. Poop. Poop, poop on a stick. Okay. Okay, okay. Aww. I gotta go quicker there. Sorry, no punk. Okay, it looks like I really just need to jump, like, quickly there. Because otherwise I'm gonna miss the next part. Oh, frick. Hey, Dual Rob. Hey, social media. Ooh. Oh, that was closer. Like, the 99% was more like a pet peeve of my own. Okay, spin jump, regular jump. Darn it! It's like on the way up, you kind of like lose your jump. Man, this level's icy. It's just, everything's icy. Okay, I think that's what you do is just land over there. Test. The key is to not think about it too much, darn it. Mario's spaghetti on my sweater already. My spaghetti sweater. Okay. Whatcha? Oh, shit. Darn it. Slippery, man. Some of them are a little tricky for me. Or it would just take me a long freaking time to beat. Oh, that's a little jump. Okay. So are cannibals the only ones that are human? So that's a shower thoughts question. Oh, that's a re-grab. That's a hard re-grab. Get over there, Mario. I need you to work with me here, man. Darn it. Grab that sucker. Yeah. I don't know. Like, I really feel like I could be good at anything I wanted to be good at. Like, you know, it's just a lot of, like, hard work and persistence and willing to fail a few times. But it's hard to say, you know, what else I would want to do. I haven't really thought about it too much. How do I do this? A lot of the times I'll just, like, edit the photo in Lightroom. And then I'll call it good, you know? You work with video cameras on the weekend? That could mean a lot of things. Oh. you saw the chunk and I already tried to avoid it. Ha! Suck it. Oh no. What now? That looks like a Yoshi I needed to get. Dang it! Okay. I just know there's a lot of fan service going on in that anime. A lot of anime boobs. Darn it. You watched it in the background too. Yeah, there's some anime where you're like completely engulfed into it. Like Demon Slayer, for example. So good. It's so good. And then there's just some that you can kind of casually watch. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Do I just run across this now? What? How do I do this? Was I supposed to bring Yoshi with me or no? Maybe Yoshi wasn't supposed to come with me. Because if you get enough speed, you can run across that, can't you? Ah, shoot. Okay, I'm gonna try running across there after the Yoshi without the... I don't think I need the Yoshi anymore after that. I could be wrong. Oops. Pretty sure they're keeping her going. They're probably gonna come out at the same pace that they've been coming out. Oh, before. Will One Piece ever end? Is that the real question? I'm like too intimidated to start One Piece just because there are so many episodes. Like, I'm gonna be watching for like ever. Wow, I made it. I can't believe I made that. Oh, I effed up. I hit the side. Well, that's good to hear. Alright, F you, Yoshi. Dang it! How do I do that part? Do I need to get more speed there? I legit don't know. Do I need Yoshi for that part? Later, Yoshi. Yeah, that time Yoshi died. The other times he didn't die. Like, it makes me think I still need Yoshi because it has that, like, little track that he, like, runs on. You know, sometimes I make the joke about, like, I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Around my, like, IRL friends, and nobody gets it. And I'm just like, I'll be a weeb over here by myself. Oh, shit, I didn't re-grab well. Very much. I hope Tony mocks you when that happens. I think I've explained that joke to him before, and he was just like, the fuck? IRL friends, what are those? Oh, brother! You're so fast. Whoa! DGR Dave with the raid! What's up, guys? Alright, maybe we'll get to the midway now that you guys are here. We've gotten some pretty decent progress so far on this level. Yeah, science was fun. We found out Mario Maker is RNG? No way. Great. Okay, so do we need to use Yoshi here? I'm confused on this part. Oh, someone said more speed before, right? Darn it. DGR has like the most tolerance for troll levels I've ever seen in my life. Whenever I get a troll, I'm like, F this. This is, I'm gonna throw my controller. He handles it with grace and dignity. Where I handle it with rage and tears. Oh, that was close. Lit, it's a troll level! So does Grand Pooh Bear. How do you follow on mobile? You click the little heart. That's all I can tell you. What the heck? How do I do this, you guys? You think he likes them? It's his secret fetish. Maybe it's not so secret. Holes like that. Darn it! How did I die there? That was silly. That's 2 a year has been Mario Maker or Mario Maker 2. What kinds of levels do I like? I like speedrun levels a lot. I think I needed Yoshi. What? Oh, I do need Yoshi for that because I need to drop him off. You're at the final boss at Invictus and got distracted. You never finished it. Well, the cool thing is you can always go back and finish it, right? Me. The Mario Brothers movie is a goddamned masterpiece. Oh, I jumped too early. This is like one of the first levels where I'm doing a lot of like crazy platforming with ice physics though, so I feel like I've kind of been like learning about that the whole time here. No, Yoshi, you're supposed to come with me. Barbara's gonna take 30 years to make it. Well, that should be just enough time for me to get good. Yeah, Annie streamed a bunch of it, that's true. Why won't you just land on Yoshi, Mario? Just land on that green dog's back. Like 1K on stream. The thing is like, am I gonna be able to watch Barb while he's making that hack then? You know, if I wanna play it, I gotta keep it somewhat spoiler free, you know? Hi. Yes! Oh my god, you guys! A checkpoint. I'm gonna have to do some more like Kaizo stuff. Before I do any type, before I even attempt Grand Pooh World 2. Like, Barb's like, don't do it as your first hack, it's like the hardest. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Pretty difficult. Oh, I think I need to stay ducked. Okay. Hello? Nintendo Direct. I just know that it's on Friday. I didn't get the mushroom! Why do I suck? I think it's like a horse apiece, you know? Like. Oh, I need to jump right on the edge there. I mean, I feel like the Mario community is like really awesome about everybody kind of getting. Okay, I see what I have to do there. Surprised you didn't know that. Dang it! Get there, you goob. Instead of baby pics, your stream embarrasses you with old stream pics. Yeah, exactly. Oh, that was closer though, guys. Okay, I have not done spinning off of blocks before. I gotta learn how to do that. I think I need to hold. Shit. I need to hold the jump button so I float longer. Oh! Okay, that was progress. I think I need to hold shit. Yeah. Oh, I went over the top of that one! Dang it! Okay, that's where I need to be shrunk, right there. Aw, I like hit the side of it. Thanks for that. Also, yes. Aw, I didn't get the mushroom. Pretty pumped about it. No, mushroom, why you not do this? Whatcha? Aw, my shell. My shell looks so sad when it gets stuck in the lava. It's like, aw, wah, wah. How do I duck again before I get... Maybe I... No, I have to go underneath there. That's gotta be the way. Shoot. Yeah, we can maybe try to damage booster there, but I really think it wants you to duck underneath those munchers. That would be my guess anyway. We can try the damage boost if we don't make it this time, but... 43 years to get to this point. Darn it! That was it, guys. That was how you do it. It looks like force damage in the next session, but not sure. So I do think there is a damage boost in the next section, but I think you have to slide underneath those munchers and then damage boost. That's where I gotta jump. I gotta jump right there, and then it's the damage boost. I hate when I make it, but don't get the mushroom. Jump, Mario, you turd! No! All I wanna do is jump. All I wanna do is jump. All I wanna do is jump, baby. Why, mushroom? Why? Yeah, Mario's not afraid to eat the weird stuff. There we go. Nah, believe me, there's some levels I get in viewer levels that I feel like I wish I could skip right away. And then there's some levels that I'm like, I want to keep playing this for like 40 more minutes until I beat it. So it's a give and take, you know? You gotta take what you can get. No, I was ducking. Now I can't seem to get this mushroom to pop up. Darn it. Wait, who did that? I hope that was Twitch staff permanently tier 3 modding my or subbing my HBart bot. Cause I just put in a request for that. Hi Chris! And they're gonna be like, oh no, HBart bot has a sub already, we can't do it. Yay, now we can use the bless command. Hooray. Oh. Enjoy. I'll try to take good care of your viewers. No promises. I might tickle them or something. No, shoot. I mentioned you on Twitter, super important notification. I didn't check Twitter, actually. Darn it. But kind of like telling the story of like learning how to beat the level and whatnot. A bean! What? There's a bean at the end! Oh my god. Okay, we saw the end anyway. That was cool. Yes, we made progress, so that was good. And then there's also gonna be fireballs coming at me. Darn it. You did your first shell jump yesterday? That's totally unnecessary. Yeah, but it makes you feel like a pro, doesn't it? It is satisfying to do it in Super Mario World. I think it's easier to do a shell jump in Super Mario World. Help. Darn it! Yes, I'm getting closer. We're getting closer every time, I feel. The beans, man. I gotta give him the beans. The bean can sense your hesitation. I think you're right. Oh no. Whoa, what was that? I like clipped out there. Thanks for watching. That was a really weird way to get that mushroom. I know, I'm so close, you guys. The end is right there. It's so tantalizing. Close, yes. Yeah, it's so painfully far. What's that? What's that arrow? Bean, work with me. How's the hat coming? Slowly but surely. I was there, guys. I was there. If you don't like eating in the shower, you must be doing it wrong. I don't know if I've ever eaten in the shower. I've had wine in the bathtub. The entire bathtub is filled with wine in my dreams. Oh, one time Tony brought me bacon in the bathtub. I was like, oh, I'm living my best life. Wow, that actually worked pretty good. But now it's avoiding the fireballs. Wrong to eat pizza in the bath? No, I don't think so. I think you can live your life however you want. And if eating pizza in the bath is is how you decide to do it. I said hi, bitch. What's up, bitch? Ah. Let the bean be with me, darn it! You dang plant! Do I need to land on that. Okay, I see. I need to land on that little block that's next to that muncher. That's the only way I'm gonna avoid that fireball. Oh shit. Okay, actually that wasn't, okay, that was a good thing that we learned. All right, we're gonna land there and then run to the right immediately after that. Aww. Sorry, I feel like I'm going into concentration mode because I really want to beat this level. You guys, I really want to beat this level. Darn it. That's how I die? I was really feeling that one. Darn it! Shoot. Oh, come on! Ugh! Maybe that block isn't where I want to be. Or maybe I need to land there quickly and then jump to the next. Because that time I didn't feel like I had any time to get away from it. Poop! I came off that bean super weird. APS, because I've been in mindsets like that before where it's just like, you feel like nothing is going right. Oh my goodness, you guys. Thanks for sticking through that with me. My goodness. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching this video. I really appreciate you tuning into my content. If you'd like more content like this, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel so you can tune in the future. Thanks.